get started with the first layer, and we will see the clue. And by the clue, I might know what club comes from. He or she, in case we do get punk boy. That's a picture of fire, and that is a snowflake. So comment down below right now what you think the clue is, and we will go over it right now. Clue is hot and cold. Okay, now let's open the second layer. And by that clue, I think we might get someone from the opposite club, but I'm not sure if this series has an opposite club. So, look at that, it's a golden ball. This is the first Lil ball that I have gotten of this phase, and it is a golden ball. That's so awesome. I can't believe that this phase is either going to be rare or ultra rare. But let's get the stickers. Okay, let's see the stickers. Oops, one of the stickers came off on here. The little cloud sticker. That's okay, that's because we know she can either kettle change, spit, Tinkle, Quiet, or Mystery. Which, in case you don't know, the Mystery means that she'll squirt out of her ears. Let's see here. I'm so excited we got a golden ball. I've never gotten a golden ball before on camera. Okay, so here's the tattoo. And it looks like a pink, light pink band with dark pink petals and a dark background with a pink sparkly top in the middle. So, we'll pull this off. And this sticker. Okay, now let's get started. And I do not know who we're going to get. Hey, that one's empty! There's no surprise in there. I wonder if that's a mistake. But anyways, I do not know who we're going to get since I do not know the rare ones in this wave. But we can't just give it a open up all these little bags. Okay. So these are the shoes. These look like the VR Cutie shoes. Okay, so two blue shoes that look like the VR Cutie shoes. I know it's not going to be VR Cutie because this is the new wave. And it is golden ball, so it will foil, and VR Cutie is not going to foil. Let's see. So these are glasses. Oh, these are cute. So half of them is black, and half of them get a clue on the other one when it says here. I wonder if that's a mistake or not, because this one must be the outfit. Let's see if I can get it open. Oh, that will give us another pair of shoes. Huh. Another pair of shoes. That's very strange. Well, we've got two pairs of shoes. One of them looks all like the black pom-pom ones, and then we've got the green ones, and then we've got the glasses that are half pink and half black. What is going on here? That's so strange. So this is exciting. I can't wait to see who we're going to get. So let us pull the string and see if we're going to be ready. We're going to pull the string in three. Let's see. Good for you. Three, two, one. There goes everything. It all fell out. So let's see the confetti. The confetti is gold and sparkly. Let's see if I can get it to focus. See, it's gold and sparkly. And then this one is black. Let me move my camera down. Here we go. Okay. So what's this? We have three surprises. that's so strange. I've never seen a car like that. But we did get two pairs of shoes. So let me see. Let's open this bag. Oh my goodness. She is so cute. I don't know who she is, but she is adorable. Come on, focus. There it comes. She's so cute. She kind of looks like a little pirate. Okay, now let's open up this bag. Oh, she is so cute too. So I think I have figured it out. I think these black shoes go to her big sister, and these blue ones go to her big sister. And I don't know who the big sisters are. Let me open up. Same bag. Oh, this is so cool. Okay, so this must be her side bag, and it says butt size 17. And then this is her side bag, and it says dog side. So let me look at the collector's guide and see who they are. Okay, let's open this up. So let's start here. So we'll start with this club, and then of course we have these two from the first club, and then we have Waves and SPF QT, and then we have Sleepy Bones from the Sleepover Club, the two new ones, and then from the STEM Club we have Glam Chanot, which is ultra rare, and PhD Baby, or BB, and then from the Theater Club we have Unicorn, one of my favorites, and then Feral Bay, which is ultra rare, so you can see. We go, and then for the Athletic Club we have Shortstop and Spike. For the Vegetable Club, we have Bangtick Spade. She's ultra rare. She kind of looks like a mom. And then for the Rock Club, we have Grunge Girl. And of course, the all famous ultra rare Punk Boy. And then we look up here at the Glitter Waddy, and we have Independent Queen and Go Go Queen, that go along with Boss Queen and Madam Queen. And then for the Opposites Club, let's see. Find us in Pulse Supplies. So there must be some Pulse Supplies. And then for the Opposites Club, we still have Dusk and Dawn. And then for the Glam Club, we have Strawberry, Black Tie, and Flower Child, I think. Okay. So let's see. This is the new for the Little Sister side. We've got Little Super Giants, Little Bunch Girl, and Little Pink Boy. And then we have Little PhD Baby, and then Little Glam Snort, Little SPF Cutie, Little Waves, Little Shortstop, and Little Touchdown is who they added. And they've got Little Unicorn, which is so cute, Little Angel, Little Flower Child, and then these two say, "We're hiding together." So it is Little Dawn and Little Dusk, and they were ultra rare. And that was the first one we got, so it was so exciting. And then we've got Little Boss Queen, Little Madam Queen, and Little Independent Queen. So that is amazing that we got Little Dusk and Little Dawn, because we have both of their big sisters. So this is so exciting. This is so exciting. It's so awesome. So I will see you guys next time. If you like this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.